The body of 30-year-old Bonnie Cooner was found Saturday evening at the bottom of a 15-foot well in Franklin County. Cooner's live-in boyfriend, Brent Schubert, is now being held by authorities as the only suspect thus far. Franklin County Sheriff Steve Thomas says he has a violent history.
I think he does have some anger problems, and that was what I think maybe get everybody an idea that something could have happened, because first of all, she didn't notify her child, didn't notify her family that she was gone somewhere else. And I think that was one of the big things that set in our mind too.
Schubert was arrested for a domestic dispute with Cooner just a few months ago. The case is still pending.
We had worked a case or arrested him basically for a simple battery or simple assault with Ms. Cooner back in either October or November of 2012.
Cooner's son is now in his family's care. Sheriff Thomas could not disclose information on the son's feelings toward the incident.
The mommy left and she hadn't come back. So
Cooner's autopsy will take place tomorrow. Sheriff Thomas says it could take a few days or up to a few weeks. As you can see, we're right in front of the site where Bonnie Cooner's body was found. It was in a well right behind us in this wooded area. As you can see, the tape is up so we can't go back there, but it's only 3 miles from her home. Ultimately, Sheriff Thomas believes Schubert is responsible, but the investigation is still underway.